Patients had to access services at the records department before proceeding to the medical doctor in charge, but personnel at the records unit had abandoned posts in compliance with the ongoing industrial action. Patients who came to the facility today had to leave without accessing health care.
The records guys, they are not here. They are not in today. So you cannot get the card today. Yes, my boy is very, very sick, and I need drugs for him. Now, I don't have the card to see the doctor. I'm appealing to the government that he should help us. And whatever the people they need, they should give them so that they can also help us.
And they said they are on strike. So we don't know what to do now. I just came with my grandmother. She's like seriously having a problem. So we are pleading the government, if they have something to do about it, like they should tackle it because it's serious.
No, there's no activity. Work is not going on. And then some of the nurses, a skeleton staff is just around trying to attend to people with serious or emergency many cases.
How is this affecting your day to day?
Oh, it's affecting in a way that for me, I wish, you know, my daughter is around to see, and for me to see me, because the last time I came here, he gave me two and a half months to 3 months to rest before coming back again for my eye operation.
Meanwhile, the leadership of the Health Services Workers Union at various public health facilities had intensified their monitoring to get all members to comply with the strike. Clement Ofosu Asante is the chairman of the union at the Kumasi South Hospital, and he spoke to City News.
See, from OPD to eye to X-ray and the rest, all places empty. All meaning that our members are complying to the strike.
The situation was not different at other major health facilities like the Menchia District and the Konfuanochi Teaching Hospitals.
Patients who are unable to seek medical care at various public health facilities within the Ashanti region due to the strike by members of the Health Services Workers Union are continuing their appeal to the government to address concerns by the striking workers. Hafiz Tijani, City News, Kumasi South Hospital, Ashanti Region.